Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of number 4 Privet Drive liked flexing that they were very basic, thank you. TBH, they were the last people you'd think would be sus, because they were all fax, no printer. Mr. Dursley was adulting at a firm called Grunnings, which made drills. He was a dummy thick with 3 C's man, with hardly any neck, although he had an absolute unit of a mustache. Mrs. Dursley was a total Karen with zero chill, and had hella neck, which came in very useful when she was stalking her neighbors and not minding her own. The Dursleys had a small son called Dudley, who they thought was the main character. The Dursleys were mostly thriving, but they also had low-key tea which didn't pass the vibe check, and their greatest fear was to get called out and cancelled. They were girl-bossing too close to the sun and didn't think they could.